nephew's got his wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something special. Hopefully you'll look after him. Nico, you looking for more work?
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know a guy who needs a man like you. Only operates on an outside line, though. Go to the payphone on the corner of Vitulo and Hardtack. No point.
Got work?
Yeah. He's got stuff that he's doing. Head over to his house off of Beaverhead and Winston.
Other ones you screw, right?
No, certainly not. They were just distractions from my one true love. I proposed to Mallory, Nico. She said she would marry me. Now all we need is to find you a wife, and we can all settle down happily ever after.
I'm working on it, cousin. There's this girl I like. She's called Kate McCreary.
I'll invite her to the wedding!
You don't even know her, Roman, so please, try not to embarrass me. Congratulations on the engagement.
Thank you, cousin!
What am I gonna do?
Have arrived.
okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Me and Derek had quite a few problems. But he was my brother, and it hurts. Poor fucking bastard. He believed in something once, which is better than me, I guess. Fuck, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here?
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
A lot of things. Racketeer, an armed robbery, a bunch of shit I never did because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course. Like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that? It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good.
Give Packy a call. He'll explain what, I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See ya. Brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink Felter on Auto Erotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed-up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to hell?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my mob.